sell the Intercontinental Championship, multiple tag team titles, and Kishi may be the best dancer in WWE history. Besides you, Cole.
Thanks, Corey. I won a number of dance contests.
Hey, did you guys know I used to watch Rikishi tapes to get ready for my age?
Anyhow, Corey, what do you think about Rikishi and his career?
I think Rikishi is one of the most fun-loving yet dominant WWE superstars we have ever seen. Deceptively agile, hard-hitting, and no one has more fun than the big man.
What about me?
Saxton, get off the desk. This is not permission for you to twerk.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. There's no telling what a competitor is capable of once that cage door is locked.
I shudder to think what individuals are capable of when they're surrounded by 15 feet of steel.
And once you are in the cage and the door is locked, the time for talk is over. It's all business.
There is nowhere to run and nowhere to hide.
Back to the kidney!
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
The mat with a thud.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
Boom, knee drop right on target. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Boom, DDT. DDT.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Put into the corner now.
Splash.
No!
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Nice takedown.
Stomping down. Rikishi with a counter.
Got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Standing drop kick.
Great ups. Corey, do you think it's better to try and escape the cage or focus on beating down the...
Uh-oh. Oh, and what a right.
Now ascending to the middle rope.
This is going to be bad. Whoa! A latch angle slam.
Take a good look at him. Titan, folks.
I don't blame you. That cage door has got to be looking pretty good right about now.
Ooh, twisted the arm and then an elbow right to the shoulder. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Trying desperately to escape. Oh, my gosh! Oh, my gosh, what impact!
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Oh, he fights Rikishi back.
Hoist it up.
Oh, and a suplex. Uh-oh. Bonsai drop. Uh-oh. New champion.
1, 2.
Almost beat the champ.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
He's making haste, climbing up the cage wall.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
And here we go. He's headed up the cage. And he's finally up to the top of the cage. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor, and his hand will be raised.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
Sent right back down to the canvas.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. Launched into the cage. Oh, God.
And he sends him into the corner.
He knew that was coming.
Did you hear that impact? Oh, the reversal by Rikishi.
Rikishi got him right where he wants him.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi, driver.
We can have a new champion. One, two.
Oh, he was almost finished.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Into a hip attack.
Now Rikishi has the firm upper hand.
You're not going to see Rikishi show any remorse.
Pulled in for
a belly to belly.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage
from the middle rope. Oh,
what a splash.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Here he comes! Come on, Rikishi, do it! Do it! Stink face!
And here we go, headed up the cage. Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Cutting him off before they can get too far. I like it.
Face first into the cage!
Just fall from the cage.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
He's reached the pinnacle of his climb here. Oh no! You gotta be kidding me!
And everybody's down.
Going nowhere. Kiss your dreams and good night.
Two.
champ adds to their legacy.